That's on for the video here today. Hello, it's your boy Toon Taylour, and I am here for episodes 222 and 223 of Fairy Tale. The last time we watched Fairy Tale, we saw Juvia celebrate her 413th day with Gray, but it turns out to be the same day that his master died all those years ago. And we also had Natsu, Happy, and Lucy go on a job, and what did they do? Oh, they looked for ice. Then they got trapped. And then they ate ice. Or swam in ice and did all this weird stuff. But yeah, that's all. We're just going to jump on in here swiftly. Lucy's about to take a job to get some new magic. So let's see what that's about. In 3, in 2, in 1. I see you when I see you when I be you. Oh, she wanted new magic. New something else. If I were to learn transformation magic, I should be able to handle myself no problem. Not to mention it sounds totally wicked awesome. Hi, sir. Wait, what possible use could you have for transformation magic? I'm always looking for ways to step up my pranking game. You'll never know what hit him. I should have figured as much. I think transform! This may be interesting. Everybody just yelling for no reason. I missed the whole lesson. Poor Mira. Let's see what happens. I'm scared. Doesn't change the voice though. That's kind of crazy. If you want to be a master. That's cool. No kidding. For a second, I thought Urza had appeared out of thin air. And if you make it to the advanced level, you can alter your physical form completely at will. You look delicious. And if you get even more, she still has a stupid little hair. She just wants a wedding dress. Are we dynamic or what? We're the heroes this city deserves. Oh my god. Like a couple of children at play. No matter their age, men are always children. Excuse me, sir, but what are those outfits? That was the coolest thing. Nah, I want one. For dispensing justice. I'm deeply moved. Is she serious about this? I want one. There's no stopping her now.
Hero, that's it. Sir, I'm in your capable hands.
Just leave everything to me, darling. Am I good or am I good?
Oh my god!
Even more so, I had it tailored to your exact measurements. I feel as if I'm brimming with power.
The only explanation is destiny. He made her so fine.
Yes, that must be it. From now on, I am Fairy Woman, Defender of Magnolia. Whoosh!
So, do you think we should do something about this?
Nah. Leave it. Leave it.
Nothing but a breeze and should be forgotten as soon as possible.
That was the best thing. It was amazing. Maybe they should try it on each other instead of doing whatever the hell they're... I'm curious to know how they figured it out, though. It's not too unhappy, but I'm still curious on what the fuck they learned. Look at him. Why is he staring so intensely? That was crazy.
This is creeping me out a bit.
Okay, my turn.
What the hell, dude? If you're gonna do that, then change your clothes too. Great work, Natsu. Let's move on.
Man, we suck.
Yeah. I was the one who wanted to learn to transform, not those two clowns. And would you put those away? We're in public.
Smells familiar.
I know that mustache. It's Makau.
You're wrong. The Makau you once knew is gone forever. You can call me Mr. Purple.
What the heck is going on?
Don't know.
That's an ugly name.
Serious food allergy.
I'm bursting with so much youth and vigor. I'm ready to blow.
Watch it, pal. You could have hurt someone.
He's out of control. What happened to him?
Isn't it obvious? He turned into a big purple jerk.
That smoke. What do we do now?
Wait, Wakaba? Is that you?
Hey, Wakaba's kind of clean.
Sorry, sweet cheeks. See, that wrinkled old has-been you once turned down for a date was tossed aside like yesterday's stogie. I've been reborn as a hunky punk, but you could call me the smoker.
Right. You could poke someone's eye out with that hairdo.
I'm finally the in-your-face rebel and handsome devil I was always meant to be.
Mr. Purple sucks, but the smoker kind of clean.
Not good. They've both gone completely mental. Hey, knock it off! Are you trying to destroy the city?
What's with the bad attitude?
I think Magnolia's on the wrong end of a midlife crisis.
I hear a voice deep inside commanding me to brutally destroy everything in my path.
That makes two of us. I've never been one to ignore my instincts, especially when I get to wreck everything in sight.
How in the world did this happen?
I think it's transformation magic.
If that's the case, then the transformation magic caused their constant stress to take on a physical form. Maybe she doesn't know? Wait,
maybe. Yeah. They're old men, though.
We can't let that happen. Besides, this will give us a chance to try our new abilities in action.
Way to use your noggin. I don't
think they can only transform into.
Remember, picture and release.
Got it.
Ready when you are.
Transformation!
What do you have to picture to turn into construction paper in a bamboo shoot?
How should we know?
We thought of it.
Construction paper.
Ursa?
Sorry, I've never
bamboo shoot makes sense, but he turned into literal paper. I love how Mira's so supportive. Whoa, dog. This guy crazy. Uh-oh. She needs a sidekick. Get her a sidekick. Oh, but this is amazing. I'm so lost. I didn't know Lucy could do that. If I ever try that crap again, shoot me. Guess we'll just have to do our best as we are now. The real question is, when will I change back to normal? Hey, look! Apparently Fairy Woman saved Magnolia again today. She did. Huh. I'm sick. I was sick to my stomach, dude. That's just calling fairy tale, dude. Okay, but that was... I'm giving that episode an 8 out of 10. That was really pretty funny. Them trying to be young, turning into supervillains. Urza becoming a superhero. But we needed more fairy man and fairy boy. Come on, now. We need more fairy man and fairy boy. Fairy woman can't have all the glory. Get fairy man and fairy boy some action. Let's jump on into the next episode, though. You didn't stop.
It's been 10 days.
And I haven't seen either of them by the guild since then. They said something about warming it up.
How warm did they say? Poached or scrambled?
Neither one! They're taking care of it. Natsu managed to hatch Happy, so I guess he's got a knack for this.
Let's peek in on the nest.
Natsu? Happy? Hey, what the heck happened?
Looks like salmonella. They must have eaten the whole thing raw.
I didn't bring you here to taunt them.
What was that?
Sure. What the hell's going on? It's a baby, probably.
Please don't swing your sword at the baby.
You okay, Natsu?
Hey, there you are.
What is this thing?
No idea, but we sure did keep it toasty. It wasn't easy. 10 days we went without sleeping.
Have a certain charm to it up close.
Yep. You're trying to swing at it. What are you talking?
Where did I come from?
What? It's talking?
But instead of answers, I found warm hands and gentle smiles. I found that I didn't need to answer every question. That affection was enough.
Kemo-Kemo. Happy? I'd like you to meet your new brother.
Hi. I guess this means that we're gonna have one more mouth to feed. Hey, wait. Do you think Kemo-Kemo eats fish or what?
The signs are everywhere. This mystery pet spells nothing but trouble.
Yeah, but it seems too fluffy to cause my...
Only grazed.
That pup could grow into a vicious beast for all we know.
You think so?
It could do anything. We're playing with fire here. The responsible choice would be to take it into the woods and leave.
Hey, Urza, what do you think we should do?
Get a stick and play fetch.
That's not what I meant, but thanks anyway.
So they treated Happy the same way?
I got you now! Well, it looks like you got me instead!
Is this a wizard's guild or a pet shop? I forget.
Like I'd bring a pet in here. This guy's kin.
When it has an accident, it shall not be on the floor of this hall. Besides, that dog grows far too quickly.
Huh?
Yeah, he's right. Your pet grew like 2 inches.
He's not a damn pet. And if he makes a mess, I'll clean it.
Had I ever seen you clean up after yourself, I'd believe you. Keep it if you must, but not in here.
It's a dog?
Kemo-Kemo, you could breathe fire.
You guys really are related.
That's no dog, it's a hellhound. We should shoot it.
I don't care what mean stuff you say about Kemo-Kemo, I'm gonna keep him. You don't ditch family.
That's not a dog, though.
Frogman alert.
Frogman alert.
Master Makarov, I've come here today as an emissary of the Magic Council.
Look, whatever it is, we didn't do it. It's a setup.
I assure you, it's nothing like that, sir. I've been sent to inform you of the Council's newly established Wizard Exchange Program. Each guild that made it to the Grand Magic Games proper will send wizards to work with each other's guild. The goal is to foster cooperation and the sharing of knowledge amongst you.
Oh.
Wizard Exchange Program?
You may send 5 wizards of your choosing.
See, Gramps, pick me, will ya? I love to learn stuff. Not to mention, this will be the perfect chance for me to ask around about Kemo-Kemo.
Natsu, no offense, but you don't even know what exchange wizard means.
Still gonna be one. Are you coming too, Happy?
Aye! Guess I'll go with them. Pretty sure they'll start a war if they're unsupervised.
Going somewhere?
The bathroom, if that's okay.
And neglect your education? I don't think so.
Education, my butt. You just like to boss me around.
You're not just cute, you're adorable.
Now you're ignoring me too?
Hey!
That's amazing.
Hey, Kemo-Kemo! Let's go!
They're gone already. And
his name's Kemo-Kemo!
Whatever it is, it's totally grotesque! Just get it out of here!
Test, you say? We have to take this?
There we go. Now it's just...
I'm about to say.
Okay, everyone, that's enough. Calm down!
That's...
I think it's time for you all to move along.
Dang it,
Natsu! That's amazing, though.
Sometimes when I'm scared, I hear this sound in my head. It makes it hard to think. It makes me do stuff I'd be too scared to do without it. I wanted to protect my family. I thought the sound would help. I was wrong. I made things harder for Natsu. I hear these voices. Something tells me I should listen.
Weird.
Looks weird. Having that in common, I'm surprised he didn't know.
All Gramps said is that I can't keep him at the guild hall.
Just a couple of days ago, the thing was even smaller than Happy and it doesn't eat or drink, so how is it growing?
Makarov's the biggest freak I've ever had the mixed emotions of meeting. If he's never seen it, then I guess it's a new species.
Ooh.
Want me to give it a spin?
No thanks. We do appreciate the
offer. Ooh, a new species.
Why would fairy tales send a lazy slacker like you instead of Juvia?
I'm not here because I want to be, all right?
I hate.
The bar's so high, then why aren't you doing the program?
Such things are beneath me. What could I possibly learn from something so utterly juvenile?
Greetings.
So what you got there?
Stone tablets washed up from the sea. My task is to decipher them, but they're written in a tongue both foreign and ancient. Thus your help would be invaluable.
Interesting.
So how does all this stuff go together?
Certain passages from these tablets can also be found in this book. Here it is.
Hey, look! His picture.
I also have this dictionary, but the calligraphies are deviant, so it's easy to confuse.
We need Lovey. Is there some way we can get her over here?
Not an option. As an aspiring novelist, you're the best hope we have.
I'll try to help, but reading more than 10 words at once makes my head hurt.
That's not good, Happy. Maybe reads.
Hey, Lucy, what can I do to help out?
Go away!
That's just mean!
So, when's the big day?
What are you talking about?
You and Juvia's wedding ceremony. What else?
We're not engaged! We're not even dating! Why would you ask that? Don't you like her?
Which is precisely why I value her happiness far above my own, as should you. Stop making her wait, Gray. A date. Pick one. Do it.
Shut up. Get off my back.
Be quiet. Lucy can't work through your racket.
Let's see.
They just out here throwing punches.
Tablet.
Who's there now?
You want it to be a small private affair? You're only inviting close friends?
Looks like a cluster of seashells. Judging from the color, they're fresh.
Hush, will ya? I can't hear myself think!
If you don't shut up over there, I'll spin you!
Making progress?
I'm pretty sure that this word means tree. Let me think. There's a tree, a sun, and a blessing, which kind of makes me think of photosynthesis. But the picture shows people running away from smoke. How does that tie in?
Indeed. This is quite the conundrum.
That does it! I've had enough out of you! You idiot!
Why?
You could have hurt someone!
My, the vigor of youth is astounding, but since...
Why did Natsu say that? When Leon started it? How? That's just rude. Leon started it.
I missed you. You missed me too? That's nothing to be ashamed of. Say it loud. Aw, let it out and you'll blush no more.
I missed you.
Wow, that was completely embarrassing. What, that shout or the running leap into my arms before it? We were even on the beach. Never again. That massive slab of meat.
It's from a deep sea fish. They're huge.
How'd you catch it?
We didn't. For reasons unknown, they've been washing up along the shore. We threw them on the menu as a special, and now they're a trademark.
Oh.
What?
Think you could spare a bite for me, please?
Yeah, no prob. But are you sure your friends have got this?
Only guild had been infiltrated by the coarser sex, it'd be a PR disaster.
I didn't order this swell. Screw this, I quit!
The guild's reputation will never recover from this, ever.
Don't worry, I know the drill. We'll be leaving now.
Please do.
Get away!
They could just strip.
Puppy has changed his name back. The Wild Boys are with Quattro Cerberus once more. That's the only name that feels right, really. Instead of her, you send a bunch of sober dudes?
Sorry to disappoint.
Take a hard, blurry look. I'm all woman.
Ah, well, I'll have to do this different then.
Hey, what are you playing at? I'm all fired up!
Hey, why are you guys fighting?
Just your run-of-the-mill Quattro Cerberus fighting exercise!
It's on now!
Cut it out, both of you!
That little thing is crazy. Natsu and Lucy, though?
Something really important. And no matter how hard I try,
this thing is fucking weird.
That island. What about it?
Is it not where it's supposed to be or something?
It shouldn't be at all. Popped out of the ocean 3 days ago.
Could it have been an underwater volcano? Islands don't just appear.
I did consider that. Problem is, there's already a forest on it. This island came into existence with the full package.
There was an earthquake a few days ago. Might have been caused by this island poofing into existence.
Seems like a good guess to me.
That's weird.
Is that a building?
I think it might be.
So, we got this message from the Magic Council.
In it, we ask you to survey this island. And do it together. Sabretooth and Fairy Tail as one.
Came a long way to check if they got your mail.
About that, they kind of rode with us.
The Master sent us to check on you. Everywhere you've been, mysterious stories of arson, vandalism, and restaurant terrorism have followed.
Mr. Lahar stopped by the guild for a visit just before we left, so we decided to come here together.
It's not them.
We'll form the first expedition. Then you need to tell us everything you know about this island. I don't plan to go in blindly.
The Magic Council has ordered me to tell you this. The island is dangerous.
That's it?
That's great information. I love you, Council. You're still doing the great thing.
Wrong?
That's its home.
That important thing that I've forgotten? Sometimes I try too hard to remember it. When that happens, my head gets dizzy and my thoughts go dim. This might be a bad time for me to do this, but I don't know what would be better. And I can't do nothing.
Are we in a real arc? Because this feels like a real arc, but it kind of doesn't at the same time. I'm confused. It's kind of cool, though. It's kind of cool. What is this little creature? What's on the island? Who knows? But anyways, it's been your boy, Toon Taylour, here with episodes 2-2-2-2-2-2-2-3 a fairy tale. If you enjoyed today's video, please like. If you're new, please subscribe down below. Link to my social media and my Patreon, where you can get full length raw reactions to things like Bleach, Fairy Tale, and others, is in the description down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.